Is. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm with my good friend Chris.
What's your name?
Chris is very like me. He's got great ambitions, he's got great imagination, he's got great vision. He's inspirational and he sees things that others don't. I like that about Chris. He reminds me a lot of myself. And we were just having this conversation about idiots that come onto our pages and say horrible things and we don't even know them. And it came back to something I've been saying for a few years now. Never argue with an idiot. Chris, can you clarify that for me? I'm right, aren't I?
Yeah, because it's just not worth it.
No.
At the end of the day, they are using their air to...
Hurt us.
And really get their own point across,
that ain't the point.
Exactly, and then you don't need to waste yours.
No.
So basically,
I've been on television for quite a few years now, and a lot of people come on to me thinking they're something. And I'm not saying I'm any better, but at least I'm myself.
Yeah.
And the point I'm trying to make is that people I've never met come onto my pages on social media and they say things and I've never met them and they're kind of insulting me. Mm. So I kind of say to them, I try and argue back and I try and stick up for myself. Mm. And then 100 people get involved over nothing and it's all over this idiot that wants to be known for like interrogating people like me because they don't do anything and I do lots. Mm. So what it boils down to is whenever you're in the public eye, whenever you're doing things, whenever you're on television, whenever you're making things happen, people are always going to try and take over.
Yeah.
They're idiots. Mm. So the key is, Chris, never argue
with an idiot.
Never argue with an idiot. Me and Chris don't. Why
Simple
would you?
As. Simple as that.
Why Move waste? On. I'd rather go to the Bahamas than have a cocktail.
Yeah,
I'm not arguing with an idiot. Shine on.